Hi, what's going on, guys? It's AK from the Super Asian Brothers. This is once again another unboxing. This is like three unboxings, three nights in a row. I apologize for that, but I just haven't got enough time to review something because I've had to work and whatnot. So this is another webcam video. There's my webcam right there. All right, so this package was sent to me by, let's see if we get closer, Edova Innovations, or Edova, however you want to pronounce it, from California. They shipped this priority mail, see if you can see that, the 29th. It got here the 1st, so it took 2 days shipping. Priority shipping from Los Angeles, super fast, alright? So, you guys might know what this is if you guys have got a package from Edova, but once I flip this over, you guys will see. So, 3, 2, 1, boom, alright? You guys see that right there. It is an X. If you guys don't know what this is inside, keep it as a surprise for you, but let's get into this, alright? Cut this apart over here, right there, just using the scissors. Alright, so, little oxygen absorber, I believe. You know, I actually never read one of these. What does these say? Activated carbon deodorizer. So it's a deodorizer, I guess. Well, you guys see that? Let's see if there's anything else in the box. And another pack of deodorizer. Thank you. So this package was sent to me by the makers or the distributors of XPad. You guys see XPad right there. Is XPad Slim. Cool. Alright, you know what? Look, there's a plastic casing on this. Let me open this up. And this feels kind of light, but it feels durable, you know what I'm saying? So, XPad Slim. Cool, your laptop and your lap. Right there. So, this feels really thin, nice little grips right there. And you guys are probably wondering why Deion isn't unboxing this, because he's the one with the laptop. But if you guys have been on my blog TVs, you guys will know this, but I am actually getting a MacBook Pro in probably 1 to 2 weeks. So that's why I unboxed this, because I actually asked for this and I got this. So that's why I'm unboxing this. This is an XPad, so it's supposed to let it circulate air. Raises it about, I don't know, I'd say it half an inch. Raises it about a half an inch. Passive cooling non-slip interface. Little grips right here. So check out the review on this soon. Thank you, XPad, by the way. Peace.